An elderly man with Alzheimer's who had been reported missing in Des Moines has been found, according to Des Moines police. 80-year-old Gilberto Lopez had been missing since 1 o'clock this morning after he left his home on the city's south side. Thankfully, he's been found and is being reunited with his family.